What's that? Oh, this is the money you could be saving with Geico. Well, why are you standing right beside it? Oh, well, I'm actually standing right beside this because everywhere I go, it follows me. Because it's watching over me just in case I get, like, another car insurance. And if I do that, then this money will kill me. But how can it kill you? It doesn't have any arms or legs. That's the whole thing. Come here. What?
It has powers no one understands.
Geico. Real savings. Wait, that was a joke. I didn't mean that. Stupid money.